Namaste. Today we are going to learn the fifth metallo. Till all the four ones what you have learned, the legs were all similar, but you were doing a different hand movement. In the fifth one is but quite different. So I'll show you first and then we'll learn it separately. Okay? So it is ki ta ta ki te te ta 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 te te ta. So it's like, so now we'll separate it, like how you do the legs, how we do the hands, and then we'll do it together again. Okay, so let's see the legs first. So what you have to do is, you have to jump with both the legs together up. Okay, so it is, so 1, 2, 3, start. 1, and then you have to bang. Now again, I'll do your mirror image so that you can do accordingly. So now you have to bang your right leg. 1, and then the left leg. Okay, so it's like jump, right, left, then jump, left, right. Now this part is different. Now the second part is similar as you did in all other metallos. So it will become right, left, right, then left, right, left. So this we finish the right side. Now let's do the left side. It's again jump, left, right, jump, right, left. Now, left, right, left, and right, left, right. Okay? So now, let's see the hands. So, and you all know it. This is Alapadma and this is Katakamukha. So, in the beat of Tei, you have to do both these together. So, it will come Tei. Okay? So, again, it's Tei. Now, you have to open your right hand first. So, Tei. And now you open your left hand. Tam. Again you repeat the same thing. So it will come Tei. Tei. Tam. Now you have to hold three pataka in your hand with your palms facing each other. There is a very light wrist movement involved. So it will come Tei. Tei. Tam. And accordingly you have to shift your hands little bit to the side in which you are moving. So first if you are moving to your right side, you are shifting your hands a little bit to your right side. It's not too much, but a little bit, okay? So it will come Tei, Tei, Tam. And now you have to do the same to your left side. So it will come Tei, Tei, Tam. Okay? Now we'll repeat this with the left side. So again, you have to do with Alapadma Katakamukha. So Tei, Tei, Tam. Tei, Tei, Tam. Now we go to the left side again with the same movement, like this is Tripataka and the hands movement is the same. So you have to bend now to the left side as you go to the left side. So it will be Tei, Tei, Tam and Tei, Tei, Tam. So now we'll do all the three speeds together. Okay, so let's get started. Ki, Ta, Ta, Ki, Tei, Tei, Tam. 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 Tei, Tei, Tam.